pinch it around like that. And just tap it all the way around like this.
I kind of had like an episode. So then I was referred to the hospital and they diagnosed me bipolar. Yeah, so that's how I got involved.
This isn't your ordinary workspace. The Tiapapata Art Centre in Samoa is unique because it provides a safe and welcoming space for art therapy sessions.
One sector of society which one could consider to be marginalised is that sector that has mental health issues of various kinds. And so we decided that, you know, one way of embracing them into this very empowering program is to open it up to them so that they have this weekly session. They come, they explore their creativity, they explore how to communicate with each other, the social skills are developed, the sense of self-esteem is developed, the confidence they have in being able to create artwork.
Art therapy has been especially beneficial for one of the participants.
For me personally, I wouldn't like to take medication. I would prefer just art. It gives me satisfaction, like, to see what I create.
If you want to just use this stick to join the pieces a little better so they don't fall off.
In this society, I think people don't always feel that they have a voice for their feelings.
Put it together.
And so art is a very safe and acceptable way for them to express what they feel. I also feel that making art has given them skills that they are definitely proud of.
Despite the program's success, there has been some resistance from the wider Samoan community.
I don't think that art therapy will be taken on by society at a wider level. I think, first of all, there has to be commitment by those involved. And I don't know whether the government is ready to put that political will behind it and get it into some kind of education, whether it's mainstream or informal. But there is a lot of respect that can be gained by showcasing the work of those who are associated with the mental health unit.
And so the Art Centre aims to continue using their canvas to paint a positive and empowering picture for those who walk through their doors.
I think getting the idea of mental health through creativity into the mainstream society through an exhibition of artwork is a very powerful way of getting the message across that we don't need to have any stigma associated with people with mental health conditions. Our philosophy here is that everyone has the right and the capacity to be very expressive through art, and that makes it a very empowering, beneficial activity.